You may be moving from one computer to another or wanting to share your address book with somebody else. Well, how do you get all those addresses from one computer to another? I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated. Let's talk about how you transfer email addresses from your address book to another address book. Most email clients will offer an export feature. You're going to want to open up your address book and then you want to select the export feature. Now, you want to make sure that the email client that you're going to can also import from the same format that you're going to export to. A lot of times, programs will offer a proprietary format for exporting. You're going to need to be going to the same type of mail client if you're doing that. Otherwise, you may be able to save it off to a plain text or a comma delimited file or a tab delimited file. Typically, most programs will be able to import and export using one of these formats. Once you've exported them, you want to take that file and move it over to the computer that you want to import it onto. Open your address book there and select the import option. You should then be able to read the file in and have them in both places at once. This can be a handy thing and an easy way to move data back and forth. My name is Chris Cook. I'm with Security Awareness Incorporated. I hope this helps you.